Today we're going to be talking about CNC machine parts and how they can be really profitable for you. One of my very first series of inventions was the HabiCam camera accessory line. This is a Canon 5D and other camera cage. It's also used with many other cameras. You can see it's made out of beautifully machined aluminum parts that are black and red anodized. You'll also notice the quick disconnect. Camera comes right out, and this is the cage. It was designed for easy transport. It fits in a really small box, which makes it easy to ship. It only weighs about 2 pounds, so it's not expensive at all to ship around the world. An interesting footnote, these camera cages were actually used as crash camera cages for the latest Mad Max film. I sold a ton of these to the directors of the show. If you like what you've been learning so far, you gotta help me out. Make sure you subscribe, hit that notification bell, give me a thumbs up, and ask me some questions in the comments below. While CNC parts aren't the cheapest way to get started with your invention line, they are some of the most profitable. CNC products are fairly easy to design. I have lots of quick videos on here that teach you SolidWorks, which is a great program for you to use to make CNC machine parts just like this. If you're not familiar with CNC machining, which is called a subtractive machining process, where you take a large chunk of aluminum or other material and cut away to come up with your finished product. You can do a search on YouTube here and you'll see lots of machining videos. If you can come up with the right series of products that are easy and low cost to machine, it can be really a good start for your inventions. I started designing this HabiCam line long before digital cameras were popular. That's what made me first to market and really allowed me to grow this business fast. It was really profitable for me for a very long time. The problem was, eventually, competition started to pop up everywhere. And then, unfortunately, the Chinese machine shops started knocking these off, and they sold them at a much lower cost than I could even afford to make them at. And that's the problem. You have to be first to market, and you have to move your products quickly and keep designing new ones so that you're always ahead of the game. I really like CNC machine products. I like the look of them. I like how easy they are to manufacture. I like the profit margin. This cage, I believe it sold for a few hundred dollars. I don't remember the exact price, but it sold for a few hundred dollars and I made good profit on each. So if you're looking for a product idea to get started with, look into something that you can CNC out of aluminum. There are also some plastic CNC parts like these clips, but for the most part, this is all aluminum. And yes, you can machine plastic as well. ABS, Delrin, and quite a few other materials machine nicely. You can see all the machined holes on the side. You have quarter 20 holes, 3/8 16s. These are all standard sizes used in the film and video industry. We have tripod mounts on the bottom. So when your product is out there on the internet, you never know who's gonna buy it. All you have to do is make something and get it on your website and let people know about it. You will be amazed at who buys your products. It'll be really exciting for you to see other people using your inventions.